Tom Wells.
Okay, young. Thanks a lot. Third place comes from the senior division, contestant number 229. Third place, number 229. And they win $100. No, I'm sorry, they win $75. I'm in the wrong pew here. Right church in the wrong pew. Third place goes to contestant number 229, and they take home $75. All right. Tell them your name again.
Scott McKee.
Clanahan.
All right. All right, congratulations to those nice people. Second place goes to contestant number 252 from the junior division. 252. Thank you, gentlemen. And they win $100 if I got it right. Give them your name again. From Utah also. All right. First prize from the Buck and Wayne. First prize. Huh? This one? You don't want it? What do we do? First prize goes to contestant from 253 from the Four couple precision. First place goes to contestant number 68, Sunrise Clobber. Sunrise Clobber 68. First place. We did it. There's only two. That's all they gave me is two, second and first. Huh. You get a better trophy yet, youngins. How about that? This is Sunrise Clobber's first place, number 68. Give me your name, hon.
All right.
My name
is Brandon. Diddy Kirkman. Chris Blackmore. Lisa Chipman. Tony Thomas. Stephanie Campbell.
Broomfield, Indiana. All right. It already is. You have proof. Okay, the concession stand is open with cold drinks, popcorn, and things like that. If they have anything else, we'll let you know a little bit later, but they do have them cold drinks. I imagine that's what you'd be interested in right now. Solo, six and under, male and female. Judges are coming out. Contestants are ready. Okay, we're getting ready to start the solo six and under first. Yeah, we'll have the ladies first.
Kind of hard to get to. We're right on the lake. Right,
have we got the music queued up there for the solos? No, we're not ready yet. Okay. Okay. What we're going to do on this, we will have them dance out. They will dance around in a circle. Everybody six and under over there, are you watching me? Six and under, six and under. Where's all my little girls here, six and under? Okay, everybody, now just listen to me and watch now. When you start now, we're gonna have you dance out and dance around in a circle, okay? And then you dance right around. You're gonna get to be the leader, so you gotta know what you're doing here, okay? Gonna dance around in a circle, and then you're gonna come down here and you wanna form a line, right? And everybody's dancing, and then we're going to have whatever number is on the end, I'll say number 116 or whatever it is, come out and do your rise and shine, okay? And you come out and do it, and then you'll back up, and then we'll go right down the row, okay? Does everybody understand that? Okay, we're going to give it a try here in just a second and see how it works. Music. And you're going to dance right around here in a circle, right? And come back to a line. Okay, everybody ready? All right, play us a little music there. Away we go, six and under, ladies. Okay, everybody get in the line now. Everybody dance. Okay, number 254, come on out and do a rise and shine. Come on out front there, 254. Number 254, and here comes number 262. Okay, number 262 back. Okay, 257 back, number 171. Okay, back up number 171, everybody. The music. Ladies, stay right where you're at now. Stand right there. Okay, stand right there so the judges can look at you, ladies. All right, judges, are we all finished there? Okay, ladies, thank you very much. Give them a big hand. I need all the boys, 6 and under, right up here on the side of the stage, please. Boys, 6 and under. 6 and under. Doesn't look like we have any boys, 6 and under. Okay, let's have all the ladies 7 through 9 up on the edge of the stage right here. Ladies 7 through 9. Come on up here, right up on the stage. Come on up, right on up the stage. There we go. Okay, hold it just a minute right there, hold it. Let's get about 10. How many we got there, Bill? How many you want, all of them? Okay, 12 girls here. Ladies, move down this way just a little bit. Okay, we're going to let, what's the number down there on the end? Number 233 is going to be our leader. When we start the music, you're going to turn, form a big circle, and the rest of you are going to follow, right? And then we'll do a rise and shine for you, okay? Here we go. Give us a little music up there. Number 263. Next lady. Number 202. Next lady, number 267, or 167. Number 169. Next lady, number 168. Number 225.
lady, number 233. Number circle, then you form a line, right? Okay. Is the music ready?
Go, Carney.
Here we go. Let her rip. Boys, 7 through 9. Circle up, boys. Go in a circle here. Make a big circle. Fella's number down there on the end. He's got it on backwards. All right, 153. Come on out there and ride the shine. Come on out here, 191.